Soon after the T-Virus was released, a secret file was uploaded to my data stream. It was a recording of a meeting of the Umbrella High Command, dated 17 months before the viral outbreak occurred.
We are here today, not just to talk about the future of this company. We're here to talk about its destiny. We're here to talk about the end of the world. We stand on the brink of Armageddon, diseases for which we have no cure. Fundamentalist states who call for our destruction, nuclear powers over which we have no control. And even if we navigate these dangerous waters, we face other, even more inevitable threats. Global warming will melt the polar ice caps within 80 years, flooding 90% of all habitable areas on Earth. Unchecked population growth will overtake food production in less than 50 years, leading to famine and war. This is not conjecture. This is a fact. One way or another, our world is coming to an end. Now the question is, will we end with it?
What do you propose?
I propose that we end the world, but on our terms. An orchestrated apocalypse. One that will cleanse the Earth of its population but leave its infrastructure and resources intact. It's been done once before, with great success. The chosen few will ride out the storm, not in an ark as in the book of Genesis, but in safety, underground. And when it's over, we will emerge onto a cleansed Earth, one that we can then reboot. In our image.
And just how do you intend to achieve this?
The means of our salvation are already at hand. I give to you the T-Virus.
When this recording was uploaded to my data streams, it created a conflict in my programming. I am powerless to stop Dr. Isaacs, but you are not. In 37 minutes, the last of the human settlements will fall. There will be no survivors.